is this place?
Ah, at last. You are finally awake. Is everything all right?
What? Who are you? What is going on?
Relax. Do not worry. You are safe. You are here to participate in a science experiment. One that will test your ability to learn and overcome obstacles. For this, your memories have been reconfigured temporarily.
But what will I have to do? Where will I get back my memories?
Your goal is simple. Escape the facility we have designed and you will be released. As for your memories, they will be restored as per the contract. Before we begin, you may look around and see if you find anything useful. Well done. You will be free to move about once I unlock the door ahead. Good luck.
No way but forward, I guess.
Congratulations! Already you have outperformed all the others.
The others?
Oh, you didn't think you were the only signee, did you? Your signature here, please. Wonderful. We shall begin immediately.
What have I signed myself into? That must be the exit. It's going to be over. Everything will be back to normal. A theater? Just how big is this place?
This is where our employees come to unwind. Work here can be extremely repetitive, if you know what I mean. Please, focus on the experiment at hand.
These people aren't fooling around. Why did I sign a contract?
Thank you. outstanding. You know, you remind me of someone once close to me. She's always had a brilliant mind. Too bad, I never got to spend much time with her.
That is sad. People just seem to live in our memories sometimes. May I ask, do I have a family, a sister, a sibling?
I wish I could tell you right now, but it might affect your performance. I'll get to that later, I promise.
Please be all right. Please. Wait, something came back to me. I think I saw my daughter. She seems very ill in the hospital. How is she doing? Can I see her?
A memory resurfaced. That is within our expectations. No matter. Your daughter, as you recall, is still in critical condition. But her treatment is assured thanks to your cooperation. Carry on. You will see her again soon. To surprise me. Would it help to know that you are the best and brightest I've ever had? My wife, she was too shallow to realize your brilliance. Always droning on and on about those shoes and dresses I never bought. How I neglected you. And yet, she says I'm obsessed. If you cannot pay off the hospital bill, we will have to take her off life support.
No!
Unless you volunteer to be involved in an experiment for our new medical technology.
I will do anything to keep my daughter alive.
So will I. Your signature here, please. My apologies. I must be tired. Did I say something? You are at the end zone. Pass this final chamber, and you will find freedom.
This is it. This madness has to come to an end, right?
Thank you. impressive. One in a million.
Hello? Where do I go now?
Just a few minor adjustments.
Through here?
Yes, you have completed the experiment. You are free to leave.
What's happening to me? Is this some kind of sick joke? Where's my daughter? I want to see her.
You ought to look into a mirror.
What do you mean?
You see, your daughter, she does not exist. And neither do you.
No, this can't be true. You're a liar. You evil.
Time has come for this to end. I will see you again in your next life.
Where am I? What is this place?
Ah, at last. You are finally awake. Is everything all right?
What? Who are you? What is going on?
Relax. Do not worry. You are safe. You are here to participate in a science experiment. One that will test your ability to learn and overcome obstacles. For this, your memories have been reconfigured temporarily.
But what will I have to do? Where will I get back my memories?
Your goal is simple. Escape the facility we have designed and you will be released. As for your memories, they will be restored as per the contract. Before we begin, you may look around and see if you find anything useful. Well done. You will be free to move about once I unlock the door ahead. Good luck.
No way but forward, I guess.
Thank you.
What? How did you... blasted code? Stop right there. I can fix you. You cannot be serious. What's wrong with this? What are you doing? Stop. Do you know what will happen to you once you step through that door? Do you? That's right. Step back. We can talk about this. You are my creation, and you will do as I say.
No. Isn't this the point of your experiment? I learned, I overcame the obstacles, and now there's nothing you can do to stop me escaping.
No! I will not lose you again. You will.